Hi.
So how do we identify ADHD in a child? So as the name implies, the most common symptoms are inattention, hyperactivity, and when I say inattention, the child won't be able to sit in one place for more than few minutes. So the parent making the child to do their homework is a impossible task. They cannot make the child sit for longer periods of time. And the child also will do a lot of mistakes while doing their homework, and the parents have to constantly monitor the child. Because the child gets easily distracted and the child does a lot of mistakes, his notes will be incomplete. So these are some of the common symptoms which we see when the child has inattention. Coming to the hyperactivity, obviously the child will have difficulties in sitting in one place. Along with that, the child will be too talkative. You know, it is very difficult to interrupt their flow of thoughts, because that's how the thoughts will be racing and the child will be speaking very fast. And they like climbing the stairs. You know, if you ask a mother, they'll say, oh, my child likes climbing the stairs number of times. You know, he might go up and down at least 10 to 15 times. So this indicates the level of hyperactivity in a child. Along with that, racing of thoughts, and you know, in some children it is also not uncommon to see the child saying a lot of lies to get over the condition, because in that impulsivity, in that hyperactivity, the child can do a lot of mistakes. When they are caught, the child tries to escape from that situation by telling a lot of lies. And in some children it is also identified or noticed that the child will also steal things from their house. For varied reasons. Okay, this is what, these are the most common things that we need to look in a child with ADHD. Thank you.